knocked away. Dineen will get it back. For Schmaltz. Schmaltz is shot. Oh, is that in? It's in. Yes, on the rebound.
Just over 2 minutes to play here in the second period. Loose puck, trying to get control of it. Both teams bat it away and they score.
It's off the draw and the shot blocked by Capobianco. Another shot blocked for Arizona. Sullivan countering right back with the Crosbylanders. Boyd to the middle. Chance for Schmaltz. He scores. Off the rush, the Coyotes strike first. Nick Schmaltz. Once again, no Teddy Bluger. He is out longer term, 6 to 8 weeks. Fractured jaw, neutral zone turnover. Darting his way in is Schmaltz. He gets stick free, and he scores. He does, and he gets the shot off for his second of the night. Nick Schmaltz.
They had a goal the other night in Pittsburgh. 16th of the season. Gostisbehere across, and they score. Nick Schmaltz. He had a pair in Pittsburgh on Tuesday. Gets one here.
He'll pull up. Lose control. Labushkin almost gave it away to Gord. Look out. Schmaltz. Open ice with a shot. He scores. Nick Schmaltz. 5:09 left in the second period. 2-0. 12 remaining. 4-2 Coyotes. Dunn to the slot. McCann. Blackwell. Stolen by Keller. With a yawning cage. Schmaltz. Hits it.
The shooting lane.
Back out high. Gostisbehere. For Schmaltz. To the middle. Chychrun. And that was blocked. Schmaltz follows it up. He scores. Nick Schmaltz. And they still have 24 seconds left in the Garyanov minor. Down the boards goes. And right in front. They score. It rolls in. It's going to be Nick Schmaltz's goal.
Healthy career. You can see why he's still getting it done.
He's had some deep runs in the playoffs as he takes a shot and score! Nick Schmaltz, I believe, got a piece of it to the shot. A stop! It's loose and the Coyotes will look to get it out. Back to center, Schmaltz taking a whack at it. Now into the corner goes Keller. For Schmaltz, he scores! Nick Schmaltz! Sticky along the boards, and this one will be moved out. Jacob Chychrun. Keller dangling. Schmaltz cuts to the front. He scores! Nick Schmaltz! Kessel. Phil, three shy of 400. Gostisbehere has it. And a shot towards the net. Rebound, they score! And it's Nick Schmaltz! Picked up the junk. Boyd for Keller. Trying to hook up with Schmaltz. That's poked in the corner by Murray.
Yeah, good defensive play there by White.
Here's a steal. A shot and a goal. And guess who? The red hot Nick Schmaltz.
A lot of upside there for him.
Sider back. Ships it out. Larkin sends it ahead, but Gostisbehere has it. Here comes Keller. He's got space. Sends it cross ice. Shot. Scores! Zadina wheels around. His shot is blocked. And a Coyote player in pain, but here comes Keller. Keller weaving his way in, takes a shot. Nedeljkovic save. They score. The follow-up by Nick Schmaltz, and it's in.
Senators tie this up with 12:25 to go here in the third period.
Ninth of the year for Connor Brown. Goals in back-to-back games and a point streak that is now 4 games long. Here's Keller in front. Schmaltz scores. Nick Schmaltz.
Gostisbehere. Gave it away, Hoffman, Caulfield in the slot, look to pop it to Gallagher, and foot race now, time is Schmaltz, open net, and he buries it.
Into the corner, now back to the line, Gostisbehere across, Keller, play it along, Keller's got it again, put to the front, a shot, the goal, and Schmaltz, Nick Schmaltz. Out high for Burns. Now down low to the front, covered by Manolka. Manolka thought he had it, but ends up in the corner, and the Coyotes will send all the way down and into the empty net.
Something on green grass is going to be played.
Exactly. And again, 4 Blues home games, all on Bally Sports Midwest. At the line, Dineen coming in, a shot, tip, rebound, and Schmaltz buries the rebound.
Going to lead to opportunities. And turnovers by the Canucks. They've been too easy to start this first or second period, excuse me.
Little drop, Schmaltz is in, he scores! Nick Schmaltz! Now they have the long goal in St. Louis.
Now Schmaltz. And he's working it around, Michelli. Across, Schmaltz, shoots, scores! Nick Schmaltz, Dawes never saw it. 2-2.
Well, there it is. To Nick Rich.